Welcome back, survivors. Disturbed Z here. And we are back in 7 days to die. Alright, guys. It is still night. Well, it's about to be night. We're still in the desert. Still in this little village thing. I'm wondering... there has to be more to this place than just this. Oh, we missed one. What is this? Yes, because... I hear a zombie. Must be out there somewhere. Huh. Anyway. We got graves everywhere. We got this dude. Maybe. Just maybe. Usually graves under tombstones. Technically, that's a tombstone. Okay, there's something here. Apache artifact chest. Taza's stone axe. Block damage 152? Wow. Goodbye, hat. Okay, well, we found Taza's stone axe. Whoever Taza is, thanks for the stone axe, buddy. Okay, this just leads out. Oops. Oh, we upset somebody. Okay, there's a zombie somewhere around us, and I don't know where it's at. Could it be on top of the cliff? Maybe. You know, I wonder how close are we to being to the top? Can't really see. Okay, well, I never noticed that door before. Hold on, let's try the super axe. Two hits. Yeah, no. Nope, not gonna hurt ourselves. There it is. Okay, how do I get... is that the ladder? Yes. Let me go. Yeah, that's still a good ways up there. Huh. Uh-oh. And there's another one. Not sure if I really want to be running around down here at night, but we really don't got a whole lot of options. Really? Come on, reload, Gendark, gotta shoot him. Nope, gotta go, gotta go, gotta get out of here. Got to get out of here. Any second now, they're gonna start running on me. Yep, time to retreat back to the cave, or to the little village here. And we'll just duck in here. Okay, let's see. Let's put these here. No. Put those there. Alright. Alright, guys. Well, I'm gonna ride out the night then, and I'll bring y'all back in the morning. Okay, guys, we are back. It is almost morning. And there's zombies outside. We're just gonna stay hid in this corner for a minute longer. And there's morning. Alright. Me off. And there's a horde walking over there. And I just ran into a cactus. Lovely. Lovely, guys. Come on, reload. Stay down. I'm gonna have to raise my skill in rifles, I guess. Regardless of where I hit him, he should have went down pretty quick. Why do you do that? And down they go. All right. Oh, nice. We will definitely use these. Okay. Thank you. had saw. Ah, I did see some stairs. Good. Now, what was that? Really? Shoot you between the shoulder blades, see how you like me now. You know, I'm just gonna get rid of these ramps. I can make more ramps. I really need the feathers. Really need the arrows since I'm down here, because I don't want to use all my bullets, so. Okay, well. Okay, I guess so. What do we got here? Got another mine. Okay. Bunch of garbage so far. Okay, let's look up before we go. Well, let's look around before we go any deeper. Oh, that drops down too. Into water. Is it? Oh, it's a passage. Okay. Okay, there's an ammunition box down there. Okay, let's see, I come around over here. Wrong button again. Okay, there's rockets in there. Okay, let's go ahead and swim back around the corner here. Okay, so I know there's rockets in there. Inventory's a little full, and I'm not gonna sit down there and debate on what to take or what not to take. But I know I can retrieve them. Really use my mini bike right now. What do we got here? Okay, let's turn our light off for a little bit. Yeah. flashlight. That would prove useful. You know, we'll just go ahead and use one of these. That way we're nice and, resistant, if you will. Under this will lead up to the surface. Okay. Okay, there's a thing over there. How do I get to it? What do we got here? Okay, that leads up. Okay. And that's it, really? They're gonna literally make me walk all the way down this canyon, aren't they? Yeah, and that just leads up to where I just was. Okay, what do we got here? Okay, I got an anvil. Don't really need an anvil. And this is pretty much all of this mine. Okay, well, I do have to say that that was interesting, to say the least. But it looks like I'm back to trying to walk my way out of this thing. Let's see. What do we got here? Okay, that was, wait, we need to go this way. Oh, that's all there is, huh? Well, okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to do things the hard way. I was gonna walk out of here, but since the game's gonna be stubborn, and because, you know, no one's ever heard of, you know, walking out of out of a canyon before, I guess we're probably going to have to cheat the system just a little bit. Alright guys, well, I'm going to make my way up the side of the mountain here, or the side of the canyon, and I'm going to go retrieve my mini bike, so I think our canyon adventure is pretty much done. We saw some cool stuff down in here, but for now I need to get to the top. So I think that'll do it for today's video. I do hope everybody has enjoyed it. If you have, guys, be sure to hit that like button, and if you haven't already, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button. It's an awesome way for you to show your support to me, to the channel, to the video, and to the game itself, guys. And as always, feel free to share the video on any social media you're using. And guys, I'd just like to thank each and every one of y'all for all of your wonderful support, all the comments, all the likes, all the subscribers, and, oh, I almost died there, and all the videos shared, guys. It is greatly appreciated. So, that could have been bad. Well, with that being said, until next time, survivors, keep on surviving.